Hello everyone, Crazy Train 2015 here, and today I am testing out a new update that was just added to the Roblox Titanic game. The new update allows us to avoid from colliding with the iceberg. All we need is teamwork and some quick skills to turn this massive ship from the iceberg. As you can see now, it is almost night, so I better prepare myself.
Much later.
Alright, it is now night. All I have to do now is wait. I see the iceberg. Time to save the ship. Dang it. So it looks like I need more people to make sure the Titanic does not collide with that iceberg. That is why I got my friend Elephant00 to help me by closing all the dampers, which is located at the boiler room. Are you ready to save the ship? I take that as a yes.
Later.
Alright, it's time to fast forward to night where the iceberg will be spotted. Did it. With teamwork, we managed to avoid that iceberg. This means that we finally can go to New York.
One eternity later.
Today is the day when the Titanic finally will arrive in New York. Can't wait to get off the ship. That must be the Statue of Liberty. New York sure looks very nice. Once we have arrived at the docks, I will explore some parts of New York before I head back to the ship to go back to Southampton. Let's just wait at this door. Time to head out. Looks really nice. Let's explore New York. Let's explore the Statue of Liberty. To fly to the landmark. To be honest, this landmark is really well made. It really looks like that the creator, the Amaze Man, just stole the real landmark and added it into the game. Wow, so that is how New York City looks like from the Statue of Liberty. Well, I think I've seen enough of New York for today. Time to head back to the ship. Goodbye, New York. I'll see you soon when I decide to go back to New York. terminal looks really big. Well, it will take some while until I am back at Southampton.
One week later.
I am back at Southampton after a whole week of traveling with the Titanic from USA to England. It was fun to help the crew to avoid that huge iceberg. Anyway, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, like and share this video. But hey, if you are new here, subscribe to join Team Trends for more videos just like this. Don't forget to ring the bell to be notified so you won't miss any videos from this channel. And I'll see you in the next video. Stay tuned and be awesome.